when I'm like out in public, I stretch the hamstrings. When I'm at home, I do the full circuit.
Honestly, this whole week's probably just gonna be a montage.
Start to think that it is yours.
get that.
Why? Alright, so I just got home. It's midnight, I haven't been home all day, and Crystal's out of the cage, somehow. What the heck? Did you break it? I'm trying to find the spot where she would have been able to get out. I have no idea. How did you do that? What is going on right now? How did you even do that? My mom's sleeping right next door. I'd scream at you if she wasn't sleeping. It looks like she just lifted this up. Freaking daredevil, I'll never be able to leave you guys alone again. She's shaking, she's scared. All right, so here's the premise for the next part of this vlog. So my parents celebrated their anniversary on Sunday, so they were gone for most of the day and weren't coming back till the next day. So I had the house to myself, and there you go, that's the premise. Roll the clip. And I seen her get rich in the pool. I seen her, I knew she had to know. Hi there, can I get a buddy burger? I'll also get 2 chicken buddy burgers, sweet potato fries, and a large root beer, please.
Jeff putting on the Maddie Fondue. In some countries, it's considered a compliment.
I just realized that that's a really sad way to end this video, but you know what, some days are just like that. So anyways, thank you guys for watching, I hope you enjoyed it, leave a like if you did, and make sure you subscribe because I post new videos every Saturday. See you later. Yeah.
Cute.